Situation here.
Thank you.
needs to cool down.
Thank you.
My scanners indicate that we have hostile company.
You don't say. This big boy looks dangerous.
An Oka Corvette. It is indeed most very likely to be hazardous to your general well-being. What's going on? My instruments are acting up. These clouds are made of highly dense and supercharged particles. They are interfering with the sensors.
Oh, that's just what I need. Demilitarized zone. This place sure sees a lot of action.
The demilitarized zone is the boundary established between colonial and Okar claims after the war. The buffer zone is intended to last until a longer peace can be settled. Since the Okar had prior claim, they hold authority over the zone. The treaty stipulates no colonial fleet presence, although there are colonial mining interests at work in the area. And then, of course, the outlaw elements.
Of course.
Thank you.
into the account.
We do not have enough fuel on board for the next jump.
Ah, better find some.
This is a former colonial station. Abandoned as a wreck following the war with the Oka.
Will I find anything interesting inside?
It is a possibility. However, my scanners indicate that some systems are still online, including the security protocols.
I knew it. Nothing comes for free.